Russia to keep coming back, but he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come, let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. Okay, this is checkpoint just before compound. Move quickly and don't let any of El Rubio's personal guards see you. Haha, clear! Not far now.
Control, un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up! Let's take a look at you. Okay, ¿se ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.
Perfect. Back on the inside. You know where the vault is, of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They all know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Good thinking. Always check the safe. bulletproof display case, steady nerves, and a plasma cutter. Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. We cannot take the same truck out. It's too risky. You'll have to find another route. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks.
I'm sure you never heard shit like this from the block before.
Yeah, top down.